Hello, welcome.
Welcome.
Welcome. Continuing on.
That better not leave a scratch.
So this thing controls that shit. Obviously. Look at it, you can tell I'm going up in two wheels every time I turn a damn corner.
So this is the
this is the driving section. And it shows the loading screen. Yes, that was a 3-minute section and a loading screen. Luckily this is on PC, so the loading times are considerably shorter, but you know. You know, that probably wasn't even 3 minutes, that's probably like more like a minute. Anyway, driving along. They're shooting us, we drive past them, we might switch the car. And again, Game starts to normalize. Man, this thing controls that shit. Yeah, so there's not really much to say at this part besides everything is god awful. Just to get the rocket launcher and pipe bombs and stuff, but there's not really much point. Alright, okay, so that was actually kind of pointless. Okay, nope, we won't be going up there either. Okay, I don't know what's coming up, but I'm really disorientated. Okay, good, the water just loaded in. Go. The camera angle is really weird for this section. I don't know if it's just me. Anyway, so yeah, it's been a while. I can't remember what the last thing I did was. Yeah, no. I can't remember the last thing I was doing. It's been a while since I played last. So we're driving to somewhere.
No kill.
Jesus, this camera angle is out of control. So, rocket. I mean, it's hardly the bridge scene in Halo 2, is it? Pitch level where you're rolling through in a tank. Do you know that's probably the best level of Halo 2? That one level, I don't think it kind of went downhill after that. Oh, my God, so this frame rate drops.
Desert road, no gas, and no chicks.
Cool, anyway, so we're out of... Snap is pointless. Well, there's a lot of us. That's just taken down with this. Oh no, scary. I've actually kind of expecting that to go over my head. Hit me.
Eat food and die.
So what do we do here? I I think we just fight off the aliens, don't we? And then a ship comes and blows that out of the way. If I remember correctly. Yeah. So I spent most of today fighting the Dark Lurker boss from Dark Souls 2. That took a long time. We're looking for petrol. Probably in the shack. Oh yes, that's right. We're going to the Citadel. Because it's about to transmit a message to the Combine homeworld, and we've got to get to White Forest to launch the missile. Already used that one. There was... Oh, I guess that must be later on. Yes. Anyway. The good thing is, I don't remember episode 2 looking this shit. Especially with textures like that. Fuck me, what is that? And this actually came out after episode 2, obviously. Episode 2 was 2007. I believe this was 2011. It's incredible how a game can look so shit. Anyway, so we're putting the petrol into the, I wouldn't really call it a hull. I mean, that's the thing, they couldn't even be bothered to put a black texture there. I mean, that's pretty much what when I do, right? Shit. When I make a map, I just make a long tunnel. I mean, obviously this is, making a map is a bit different from making a model. But it's the same principle. Shit. Just put a black texture there, board it up a bit so it's hard to see. You know, you see. I'm sure this is a loading screen as well. Yep. And we've got another loading screen. It's the ghost town. This is possibly the worst section in the game. I probably said that already. It's been a while since I played, so I can't actually remember everything I said. Which is obviously bad, I should do. I just made that. Right, over here, that's right. Oh my god, are you serious? Are you fucking serious? That is Hoover Dam, just down there. Right there. So we're going back round for a second try. Where's the jump fingers? I couldn't see because everything's so blurry. Now I want to... Very important to do that. Well, I guess not very important, but it just makes it easier. you don't have to go through it and smash that bridge then. You can just drive over it normally. There we go. And now we're out of petrol again. Right then, so we're at the ghost town, Morningwood. Morningwood. I guess it's funny. I hate this section. I think it is absolute arse.
Are you Huckleberry?
Shit.
Time to paint the town red.
So we've got to get to the barn. Literally every single time, without fail, there's a police car. One of these. Well,
meat,
his legs off.
Who wants it?
Now I believe there's a church around here somewhere. There we go. Yeah, I believe there's a church around here somewhere. Look how lazy that is. Not any furniture. Supposed to be a hotel. Shit, yeah, I thought that was something there then. It's just an oven or a stove or a heater or something. Here's the church. Now, which I remember is for really one really sad reason. It's one of the ego rewards. There you go. Swarms of rockets in the house. As you can see. And I'm describing what you can see. Unless of course you're blind. So yeah, I'm supposed to kill this trap, yes. Oops. Okay, he's immune to it. He's got a shield, and that makes him immune to it. Shield right away. There we go. Now, grenades. What's grenades? I honestly can't remember what the grenade button is. It's not. You'd think it would be G, but it's not G. Okay, well he's coming down, so...
Dance, motherfucker.
No. Nope.
Dance.
What about three? Three. There we go. Okay, so I've wasted a hologram, but they're pretty useless anyway. They don't actually do anything. I mean, they do, obviously. They distract fire, but it's like...
Killing a pig.
Not really. Here we go. It's back. No, I can't shoot. Shit. Oh, shit. Now I'm being attacked by a pig. Oh, shit. There he is. There we go.
Ooh, nasty.
Right then, so let's up we go. And we're here to get the petrol. Now we've got to move this pallet of wood across, jump on it, jump to the other side. And then go up here. Yeah, I know. I'm not stupid. I'm aware. Anyway, yeah, so I've obviously I've been slacking on the old Greenlight Quick Looks recently. I haven't found anything to download. Of course, by the time this goes up, I don't know if that's going to be still going to be the case. Anyway. Maybe jumping is awful. So we've got petrol. Can I pick this up? No, I can't. Now hopefully I can map this area before enemies drop down. Just because it saves a whole lot of time. No sense wasting time. Right, so up we go, and this is probably another another loading screen, obviously, because it's just a black void. I mean, they're not even trying to hide it now, for fuck's sake. I mean, they were never trying to hide it, let's be real. So Walter came out of nowhere. Try there's an enemy there coming. Yeah. What else has been going on? What else has been going on? Steam sales. Oh shit, I just remembered. I was gonna say the Steam sales been going on and they've added that nomination thing. If anyone actually cares. Gets you a free badge, that's about it. Yes, I've decided to add cosmetic gloves to CSGO. Gloves. Yeah. If you're unfamiliar with it, if you're unfamiliar with this, god, gloves are shit. Oh god, what's going on now? I'm gonna hang back, I think. Seems like the best choice. Okay, then they just roll indefinitely towards you. Yes, gloves. You can now spend hundreds of pounds on gloves if you want in a virtual game. Counter-Strike Go. Counter-Strike Global Offensive, I should say. CSGO. Thanks for that. So yeah, there's that. That's another thing that we're trying to squeeze money out of. You know, I mean, they don't have enough already. They like make millions every day on store sales alone. Yeah. So, you know, obviously they need all that money to, you know, to not make Half-Life 3. Not that I'm bitter about it or anything. Not that I've been waiting since 2007 for, you know, some Left 4 Dead, Portal 2, Dota 2, CSGO, all pop up in that time. Every other Valve series has got a sequel, but not their flagship one. Not the one that started everything off for them. The one that fans have been wanting for the longest possible time. Anyway, so we're heading to this thing. Random explosions, I guess, because I was supposed to keep coming for that. Now, please. Oh, it's a loading screen. That one I actually didn't remember, surprisingly. Usually I remember all of the loading screens. Still can't get out though. Still waiting for it to. There we go. Hopefully there's an ally box up ahead somewhere. If there's not, then I'm going to struggle to get through this section because I wasted my hologram, which is kind of what I wanted to use for this section. I won't use a railgun because that could be fucking awful. Why would you want to use a railgun? Goo splattered on me. Yes, I would have used a hologram at this point and just run past everybody. Evidently I can't do that now because I wasted it when I didn't know, when I couldn't remember the controls. But that's my fault. That's my fault. I can't remember what you're actually supposed to do at this section. Maybe I should just take cover and take them one at a time. Now that I don't have that holojuke. You can pick up rats at like one section of the game. Something I actually missed when I went there. Right, that guy I might want to take out with the railgun actually. Where is he? Here he is. The railgun is fucking awful. They're shooting at the guy. Oh, you shit! I was just about to execute that guy. Would have got full health back. Oh, yes, okay, so I won't even bother picking up the railgun because it's. Shit. So what guns do I have ammo for? Just a pistol. And. Oh no, sorry, just a shotgun. So we get these guys to jump over. Three. Actually, I was going to kill him. He went into berserk mode. Right, now I'll... here we go. So let's head over here. Let's not head over here. I've got a pistol now. Oh, fuck off. You shit stain.
I don't dig on swine.
There's a cover. Yeah. I just automatically changed that. Never mind. Be a thing somewhere later on. Well, that's what I wanted. There we go. So you've got the pistol. Continuing on with the pistol. And I've heard. Okay, I'm where to go now. It's down here. Okay, there's a can of beer, so I might as well use it. Might as well use the beer whilst it's here.
Time to put on the beer goggles.
Even if it's the fucking worst thing ever. Yeah, I can't even sprint when it's like this. Here we go. Right, now we see. Go down, shit. Around the corner, I can blast him in the face. Alright, then I'm like... Okay, maybe I'm just stuck with that plan. crate here.
Fresh hardware.
And we're obviously going to use the railgun to take him out because we're a fucking idiot. Straight at him. Oh, one of these guys. Okay, so yes, I know there's a crate over here. I don't quite remember. Yes, yes. Coward. Doing Duke Nukem Forever. You hide back a little bitch until your health comes back. I suspect that the RPG does more damage than the Devastator, but the Devastator is at a higher rate of fire. Of course, that's just me guessing. I don't know for sure. Anyway, we've got over here. Now we've got a terrible Half-Life 2 reference.
A crowbar would come in handy right about now.
Yeah, I know, you keep telling me. I can just, that's what the point is. Come on, you bastard, slide forward. There we go. So, we're getting this incredibly boring minecart section. There we go, just clip through the floor, lovely. Sign of a quality game. Grab that, and then some shits are going to come out from their hole. And I know exactly where they're going to come from, so I'll pick them off one by one. That trap was not expected. That trap. Or that trap. Okay, that's supposed to mean, but I thought it was not supposed to. I thought I was supposed to use it to jump out of it, so those planks of wood. Hop up here, over here. Cool. So yeah, this... Fuck me, how long is that minecart? Yeah, so this section's boring, pointless, etc, etc. I was actually not expecting that to explode. I thought that was going to be a static light. Just a static pop. Anyway, so pull this, and unfortunately we're stuck in this view. We can't fight back or anything. Yeah, isn't this fun, guys? Isn't this exciting? This is so exciting. This is so fun. Cool. And we've clipped through the floor a second time. Brilliant. Okay, I don't know what he was doing there. shooting at me as well. Next. Cool. Well, I'm going to leave it for there, because I've had enough for today. Half an hour's enough. So I'll see you next time.